because people are in an outrage.
Why? Yeah. Why?
An outrage over
it's
the performance.
So ridiculous.
They said it was,
Americans are crazy.
They said it sexualized women.
Huh?
It was nasty with Shakira sticking her tongue out.
There
was a lot of sliding when J-Lo did that thing on the pole.
Let her explain what that is.
This is in Colombia. This is a Colombian.
Yeah.
That's what I read. Yeah, that's, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm Puerto Rican. Listen, and we make all type of, the jibaros and campesinos, we make all type of noises. And she's a jibara. She's a campesina just like myself.
She's
like from Colombia, right? So that's what they do. When they perform, they do that.
Yeah.
So that is like the kids and everybody's laughing because it's funny. That's what we grew up watching them do. This is what they do. This is what Spanish people do. African people do it. Certain cultures do that. They do that.
Middle Eastern. Yeah, because she's half Lebanese or something.
So that's just like, I don't know why they make such a big deal about it. Listen, if Shakira went, and Shakira's hot.
Hey guys, what's up? Nakia Monet here. If you like this clip, make sure you check out the link in the description below to check out the whole episode. We would really appreciate it if you liked, commented, and left your thoughts below because we love you. This is just one of the many shows that we have on Black Hollywood Live. All you have to do is search for us on YouTube or on all social media platforms to check out more. Thank you guys so much for helping us bring the culture back to pop culture.